Alrighty, well, hey everybody, and back on again, and time for some more Gems of War, and two in a row. this is another rare afternoon stream. Normally I don't stream during the afternoons, especially during the work week, but yeah, I got home. There's a bit of a caveat this time though. I'm probably only going to be on maybe like 1 or 2 hours, probably long enough to do the dailies. Maybe do some mad farming, but yeah, I'm pretty well tore up from a night at work. I got home, my fucking lower back was just shot. We had a heavy workload last night. One of the guys that was supposed to work with me, I think he showed up like 15, 20 minutes late, so might not seem like a big deal, but we're on a pretty strict time frame. We're on a deadline, so yeah. 15, 20 minutes, pretty big deal. Later on, he went about an hour over on his lunch. He fell asleep. So we were a man down for about an hour. And then on top of that, our night manager wanted to actually work with us, but kind of understandable considering our massive workload. So he kind of had to. So a lot of whoosh, whoosh, yeah, mule, whoosh, whoosh. So... yeah, kind of hard to catch a break, so yeah, the lower back's pretty much shot. I took an ibuprofen. If history is of any indication, it's gonna help, but it's just gonna make the pain more tolerable. So yeah, rough night at work. There was something else I was wanting to say. Oh, and then sleep-wise, I was like yesterday, laid down at 8, woke up around 1, so another good 5 hours, but apparently it wasn't enough, because I'm trying to get up, but it just, luckily my alarm is set for 2:30, so, but yeah, it just, slept another hour, woke up. So, I'm basically doing the stream against my better judgment. It just kind of happened. Oh, and another reason. My tablet. This is one of those rare exceptions that it just started right up. That doesn't happen very often. Those that have seen my other streams know that I'm oftentimes having to use my cell phone because my tablet just decided it didn't want to work today. So, yeah. But anyway, quick recap. Just probably going to be a short stream, like an hour or two, 2 hours at the most probably, but we'll see as the stream progresses, but yeah. Oh, and also, I do eat and drink when streaming, like, not during the morning, but during the afternoon. And like yesterday, I'm just going to be finishing off my red kidney beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. And then the second reason it's going to be a short stream. Today, like Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, in fact, let me go ahead and post that up real quick. Just to give you guys a little bit of context. Here I am chatterboxing away when I should be actually playing the game, but yeah, Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays is my blog posted up day. That's where I put the finishing touches on the blog and then get it all ready to go and then sent off. So my deadline is between 5 to 6 p.m. So that's another reason why I have to kind of keep it short, so. Oh, and then, musically, starting off with Druid Stone, the Lost Album. It's kind of what you get of John Lennon. John Lennon, put together a rock band. Like, not the Beatles, but, like, harder, I guess. So, let me type something down real quick.
shit. Here we go again.
That's why. I keep thinking I have my rock band team in here. I really like that one. And let me go ahead and do this now, otherwise I'll forget later. It's almost a bad team comp. It's like Leprechaun and this guy goes off before Thrall does. And Thrall only has 6 mana. That's what I mean. It's like, again, it's like Leprechaun and my hero, they're up and ready to go, but not a Thrall. I mean, I guess Thrall's kind of being mana block, but I got a Dust Storm going. So a fair amount of brown chips are falling, which is what he uses. got one. Kingdom of Darkness. Oh, damn, something happened. Level 6 guild chest. Must have already done this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need the manacles up and running. Fuck. Jesus. All the matches, I don't get anything. Maybe? Why was thinking hit points?
Try.
So, oh, wait a minute.
Thank you.
bad mix. Another perfect run. So, yeah.
Holy shit.
What? Nice play there. Bunch of great matches. God damn. Pretty shitty RNG. Here we go. Hey, 40% kicked in. How about that? Got it. Yeah, I might have all of them. Let me go down here. No, I gotta go to weapon. Yeah, I think I have all of them. Got all the dragons, but now It's basically gonna be round two of grabbing more Dragonite. So I'm guessing about 1,000. Yeah, I need to get a 1,000. No, 2,000 total. And make this, and then 3,000. Yeah, 3,000 Dragonite, so not quite out of the woods yet. Now, this troop here is about as hard to get as, Zolgoth. So, let me... Okay. No, wrong one. There's my mythic. And that was something else too. I gotta open up my Steam page. One. Keep clicking the wrong thing. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and make a screenshot of this. Might take a bit. But when it comes to screenshots, I learned a little trick on how to do it. When posting stuff to my Final Fantasy 14 blog, when posting images, it got this really wonky way of doing it. The dimensions on it have to be a perfect square. Otherwise, when it shows on my blog, it actually cuts out part of the image. Or it'll show, like, just the middle. Almost done. Hopefully that should have done it. I'm out of there. we'll do it again. All the good that's gonna do me. Yeah. Shitty team. Ass! What did I do? Yeah, I think I've had some tough, deadly-ass Guild Wars battles that went quicker than that. I've had some level 500 Dill battles that went quicker than this. Do it again.
God, look at damn it!
Hope it's enough. Wild cards. one stinking hit point. Not much. Still didn't help. Nothing like a firestorm, but no fire. Just popping everything. Of course, that was a waste of effort. They're all super low health. I figured this battle would be just as bad as the last one. Thank fucking God that's over. Well, I'll do it again. Clockwork. Like clockwork.
I'll take it. Clockwork. Jesus. Lucky you got a poor match out of that. Lots of reds and yellows. Zolga! Nickel and dime. Thank you.
forgot to put a shield up. God knows what's gonna happen to me on Guild Wars. Somebody dinged. Oh, hi, champ. How's it going? Zolgapple's up. Yeah. clockwork. Longer one shot in them. Squeeze might work. Yep. Bad Undersplire can't be like this. Going through some Underspire bullshit right now, so. Yeah, it's pretty damn bad when you have to wait for somebody to get enchanted to full mana. Like I said, this is almost Underspire shit all over again. Oh great, two more, so. Probably shouldn't, but this session's kind of gone over long. I still got Guild Wars yet. Yeah, botched that up. Thank you.
slipping further. I'm at 11th now. Okay, so considering how shitty this session has been going so far, I don't really have very high hopes for Guild Wars. As wumpy-flumpy as it might sound, if I go 0-5, I wouldn't be surprised. And it's red day today. I should be able to use Zul'Goth. Should. At a loss. So, yeah. We've already gotten silenced. Just one of the easier ones. Here, let me. I don't think I can go back and look. Nope. This one isn't. It's gonna be a tough one here. Anti-red, so. Definitely helps. Of course, the debuff gets put on Zul'Goth. And Zul'Goth again. Zul'Goth killing Zul'Goth. How ironic.
Holy shit.
Sapphire? Never seen this one before. Oh, okay. Yeah, they're all getting put on Zul'Goth.
Mm-hmm.
Wesel.
Boy, was I wrong. Or so far, anyway.
Last battle.
Got another one, although that's definitely a team with a purpose, but it's not top tier. But you got Doomed Opus in there, so it's pretty obvious they know what they're doing. Gotta take out the hero first.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Oh, did it. Some sweet, sweet redemption right here.
So this pretty much made up for the rest of the session, which, for the most part, was pretty shitty. Especially, Underspire. Pretty close race here. Me and Taco are freaking neck and neck. We're just barely edging out the rest of the guys.
I guess as I have a little bit of time. So, once again, as I have a little bit of time, I'll go ahead and do some map farming. Didn't work.
Wrath will end up getting killed.
I think I'm gonna be able to use this team. Not against, not in this kingdom.
Darkstorm's really creating problems for me. Thank you.
one stinking hit point. Hey, Skull. Yeah, but unfortunately, I'm probably only going to be out about another 15 minutes or so. It's a work night. They're further cutting my hours at work now, so there's gotta be a chance that I'm gonna have to work an extra day. How have you been doing? Not enough sleep. Oh, okay. They got you on downers, huh? What is it, like Ritalin or something? Never heard of that one. So it's almost like a sleep aid then. That's what it sounds like. Stuck. Fucking damn it! Oh, what a job. Here, let's give him some more free matches. Here we go. You're welcome. So. Now let's give him some more. Well, how about that? I got some matches out of that. probably gonna be my last run here. Hope so. Like I said, it's been a bad session today.
Holy shit.
You're gonna need more than just 4 green gems. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Still need to get going on this stream video. Gotta get that prepped up and processed and exported to YouTube. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up, so still gonna have a fairly busy evening. And most certainly, I'm probably gonna need to get a nap in there too, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. Good seeing you, Skullface. Again, tomorrow, normally during my work week, don't look for me to be streaming. Considering how crappy this session's been for the most part, I'm probably not going to be streaming tomorrow, but we'll see. Things might change, so yeah. But if I do come on, my default time's probably going to be somewhere between 2:30 to 3:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.